Mom, why do I look different from other kids?
I think it's because you never exercise or shower.
Oh, I meant my giant eyeball.
It's just how you were made.
How was I made?
Basically, your father cries from the area between his legs, and those special man tears went inside my tummy and made you. The end.
How did you and Dad meet?
Oh, that's a funny story. You used to have an uncle. I mean, you wouldn't remember him because he died the night you were conceived. His name was, Oh, I forget his name. Anyway, the point is, he was my brother, and he was a jerk. One night, he tried to summon the devil, but he accidentally summoned your father, a lesser demon.
I heard that.
Lesser in the hierarchy of hell, not in terms of looks or personality, sweetheart. Anyway, I walked in on your father eating your uncle. Popped his head right off. See, your father, coming all the way from the bowels of hell, had a huge appetite after his long trip.
You must have been scared.
Scared? I was in love. Your father was one of the most manly non-men I'd ever met.
I want to ride your Lovecraft!
7 months later, when the doctor said an abortion would be illegal unless we had $10,000, your father agreed to do the honorable thing and marry me.
Why didn't you ever make me a sister or brother?
Well, it definitely wasn't for lack of trying, if you know what I mean.
I don't.
It's a problem with your dad's teardrops. They're weak and inefficient.
Hey, I got feelings too, you know.
If I give you my teardrops, could you make me a little brother?
I could, but with that shallow of a gene pool, he'd look even less human than you.
Eyevis.
Chirp.